Hola, parceros, estamos acá de vuelta en una Conquest Ranked. Estamos acá de vuelta en The Walking Dead. Lo grabo consecutivamente. Hasta ahorita no ha llegado el internet, así que pues vamos a seguir jugando por lo menos esta partecita más el juego como tal. Y pues nada, ahorita terminamos el segundo capítulo en una parte que está muy muy movida el asunto. Están todo el mundo peleando porque quieren matar al hijo del compañero de nosotros. Así que pues nada, vamos a ver cómo se desarrolla esta historia. La niña iba a entrar al baño y algo sucedió. Vamos a ver qué fue lo que pasó. Pasó, hermano, se me fueron las luces. Mal parido, LOL, eso está en colombiano.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Mal parido. Uy, Glenn, ¿qué vamos a hacer?
Guys.
Todo ese no lo había visto yo. Ya limpiaron al niño.
Almost died because of this bitch and a Richie trigger finger. That was stupid. That was.
Dad!
I did try to get him to calm down.
Can it, asshole? It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
And I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot.
Walkie-talkie.
Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Bueno, ahora vamos a ir por pastillas para que se mejore este man que nos está poniendo problema. Está bien, por si eso va a consolidar el grupo. Vamos a ver. Ahora sí puedo entrar a la.
Not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
Pero igual uno para que un cajero automático para que sacar plata en una situación de estas. Marra energía. Barra energía, ¿y cómo la uso? Barra energía otra. Me imagino que no. una barra de chocolate. Vale, una Clemente.
Hey there.
Hi.
¿Has sabido algo, Glenn? ¿Qué?
Any word from Glenn?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that. So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Buscando ahí de qué hablar simplemente.
We'll sit tight.
Okay.
Vamos a darle una... Bueno.
Everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
Vamos a darle algo.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Okay, bueno, vamos a seguir.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
It's all melted now.
Hey, Lee. Maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Cat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
Stuck to
it. He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kid.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
What were you saying, Lee? She spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
Ya pasó tanto tiempo. Es el plan.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Cat, it's not our business.
I'm not sure they made it. We passed some houses on the way in, and things are pretty bad here.
Well, you just don't know.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine.
Vamos a agotar las opciones, aunque no sé si.
We've all been through a lot.
No sé si sea necesario agotar todas las opciones.
You got a second?
Sure.
Pues sí, parece.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
Herschel.
I panicked. I'm not proud of it.
Herschel, este se llama Glenn. Está muy raro.
It happens.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
Yeah, that's rough.
I killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
You didn't have a choice. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
Bueno, sí, sí lo ya. No sé uno qué haría en esa circunstancia. Uy. Hay un man adentro. A live inside. A ver qué pelear. Ah, le hubiéramos dado la barra de chocolate de niño. Se me olvidó.
I can't think about them in here. This door leads to the back alley. First aid kit. there's nothing I need in here.
What's that?
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that. Clear this door for when we find the keys. I ought to clear a path to opening that door. We ought to clear this door for when we find the keys. There seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Bueno, parece que esto está despejado aquí. Igual este juego es de mucho observar y dar vueltas, así que va a ser como una historia frenética.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here. Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. You don't need anything, right?
No. I get hungry a lot.
Okay, good to know. And you don't have any allergies or anything I should know about, right? Don't kids have allergies or asthma or just general maladies?
My friend Alfred has a peanut allergy.
But you cool?
I think so.
Okay, here we go.
¿Qué tan buena idea será eso?
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
Do.
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
I wouldn't blame them.
Why? Did you fight? I fight with my mom sometimes.
We didn't fight. We just didn't talk for a while. Look, my family's gone, and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
Got into some trouble and I didn't talk to him for a while. This used to be their store. But let's just keep that between you and me, okay?
Okay. Because of the trouble?
Yeah, that's right. Now, let's get this done.
¿Cómo así que mató a alguien a quien habrá matado?
Ow!
Are you Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
Pero como le salió sangre. No le salió sangre. Uy, dolor. Voy a dejar que esto cargue un poquito. Bueno, ¿qué habría aquí? Controlcito para el estéreo.
It's the remote to my dad's TV. That's what I figured.
Okay, pensé que iba a ser bulla ahí.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Ni modo de decirte. Los.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
No era la punta del dedo. Bueno, igual muy difícil cubrirlo en la punta del dedo. A ver, carga, carga. Carga. Ay, por Dios, esta historia.
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there. It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
¿Y dónde estarán las benditas llaves, hermano?
There's a photo over there.
Somos nosotros. La familia y el hermanito.
Find anything?
Help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
The world is ending out there. Who cares who I am?
If you don't think people will find any reason to turn on you, especially when the shit hits the fan, you're insane.
Whatever.
You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
How can I trust you?
You can't, I suppose. But you don't have many other options.
there's nothing I need in here.
Okay, así que él piensa que aquí uno de sus padres murió.
How's your thing?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
No estamos demorando mucho pa darle las pastillas a Ben.
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen, or you do things and you can't explain them. Let's head back to the others.
Yo intento ser como que honesto, no sé por qué. Las mentiras, por lo general, no traen cosas buenas. Ya necesitamos es encontrar las llaves. Vamos a movernos. Una barrera energética.
Vamos.
We'll do our damnedest.
It's not much, but here, for the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Pues ahí quietos, así no va nada. Tengo por lo menos una pambe.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
Las llaves. Ay, por Dios. Esto se está pegando mucho. Recortes de periódico. ¿Quién sabe qué tendrán ahí? Supongo que algo acerca de Lee, porque se pelearon. Vamos a ver.
Hey there, this is Glenn, and I'm kind of in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee, what's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up? Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Ok. Vamos a echarle una buscadita. Ya vamos a ligar aquí con la señorita.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. Here I've got quite a bit of stuff.
Thanks. That's really sweet.
Bueno, don't lindo no, sino que esta no nos iba a dejar entrar, le hubiera dado a la otra. No me cae tan bien. Es lo que no nos quería y. Bueno, las llaves.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down. Central High Tech
State.
Papers a week old. Feels like years.
Esto me parece más competitivo.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
Ah, esta me recuerda.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look. There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. These two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
La llave es... Supongo que por acá podrían estar. Batería. Bueno, pues no, no hemos tenido demasiado.
I don't remember them very well.
Se parece que soy yo, ok. Pero no sé. Pero por aquí no se ven ninguna llavecita. Parece que por acá no hay.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
Narandos.
Okay. Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
A ver, ya se supone que tiene baterías. Eso es lo que normalmente yo hago. Les quiero hacer funcionar.
Couldn't figure it out, huh?
Bueno, vamos a ver qué dice este men.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate up there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Oh, huh. Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Bueno, hasta aquí vamos a dejar este capítulo. Muchas gracias por verlo, parceros. Espero que les haya gustado. Este capítulo fue bastante de observar y ver cositas, pero supongo que ya en este siguiente va es donde va a empezar las cosas. Va a haber un poquito más de movimiento. Así que bueno, muchas gracias por ver este video y nos vemos en el siguiente capítulo. Todo bien, parceros.